The right lobe is econormal and has several small lesions without any clinical or oncological significance. There are several hypochoic nodules in the left lobe. The ventrolateral one has lobulated margins, punctate echogenic foci and shows abutting contours. The vascularization is irregularly increased.